The Bold and the Beautiful, February 8, 2018. Rich and Brooke marry. Again. Brooke walks down the aisle as the wedding march plays. She looks up at the portrait of Stephanie and then back to Rich. Thorne tells his brother that he hopes he realizes how lucky he is. Rich does. Brooke hands her bouquet to Katie. Carter starts the ceremony. Katie does a reading about enduring love. Rick and Maya do a reading of French poetry. Steffi struggles with all the speak of love and forgiveness. Eric reads from Stephanie's favorite author. Rich and Brooke take each other as husband and wife, and then exchange vows. Brooke tells Rich. Rich, you have stolen my heart from the moment I first met you, in here actually, the Forrester Mansion. I remember turning around and looking in your eyes. It was love at first sight. We've always been connected. Through our ups and downs, challenges, and separations, but today I give you all of my heart. I want you to protect it and love it for the rest of our lives. And I will do the same for you. From this day forward, I vow to cherish you, and make sure not one day passes where I don't let you know how much I truly love you. Rich says to Brooke. The hardest part of writing these vows was reining myself in. I could talk about you all day. What you, and this relationship means to me. I may have stolen your heart, but you rescued mine. You are my light, my star. Whenever I feel lost, I look at you and you guide me home to our family, our destiny. Thank you for letting me steal your heart. I promise to cherish it for the rest of my life. Rich and Brooke exchange rings and Carter pronounces them man and wife. Once again, Carter tells Rich he may kiss the bride. Carter presents Mr. and Mrs. Rich Forrester as their friends and family applaud. As it is now, so it shall remain, Rich whispers to Brooke, as they once again begin life as a married couple. How long will it last this time? Let us know what you think in the comments. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. For more spoilers, recaps, and history, click subscribe, or visit www.soapoperastory.com.